it on your camera.
It's going to be tough getting sound effects.